Robert, and I'm a visual artist. Yeah, I've been doing painting for a very long time, but in the mode that I'm doing it, I've been doing it since at least 3 years ago. I tend to do somewhat surrealistic oil paintings in a realistic style, and I tend to try to reference things in the environment. I really would like to see myself in at least 5 or so years doing some illustration. My name is Robert Sage, and I'm a raw artist.